All right, good afternoon. Here's hoping that we have a little bit better signal this week than we've had the last 2 weeks. Can't get a Wi-Fi connection this far away from the Mother Institute. So I'm using my phone as a hotspot. Here we go, opening faceoff, VMI versus Mount St. Mary's. AJ Kostolovich is facing off for VMI. Eric Lane's on the far wing. Trajan Cannon, TC Cannon, is on the near wing. Mount St. Mary wins the opening face. Save by VMI out in transition. It's like John O'Donnell with the ball. Shot wide by Jonathan Fant, backed up by VMI. Shot misses a cage by Johnny Daniel. VMI with the backup. Okay, Mike Santos with the ball. Shot off the cage by Jonathan Fant. Backed up by VMI. Looks like Ryan Parati with the ball now. Josh Bass has the ball. Ryan Parati with the ball. They said that Santos stepped in the crease, but they didn't see the push in the back. Is now guarding the ball. Thank you. Good hustle by Michael Santos to run that ball down. Shot by Peraldi, saved by their goalie. Turnover by Mount St. Mary's. Donnie Popper with the ball. They had a loose push on blue. Otherwise, we would have turned it over by stepping in a crease. White ball. Michael Santos with the ball. John O'Donnell has the ball now. Okay, shot. We got the backup off the goalie, so we reset the shot clock. Shots wide of the cage by Mount St. Mary's. Goal by Mount St. Mary's. Score is now 1-0 Mount St. Mary's. Eric Lane's on one wing, John Fant's on the near wing, and AJ Kristolovich is facing off for VMI. Thank you. right by VMI. Ground ball picked up by John Fant. Midfield lines, Donnie Proper, Josh Bass, and John Fant. Shot wide by Johnny Daniel. Turnover by VMI. Turnover by VMI. Shot wide by John Daniel. Turnover by VMI. Goal by Mount St. Mary's. The score is now 2-0, Mount St. Mary's, with 4:55 left in the first quarter. 2-0 Mount St. Mary's, 4:55 seconds left in the first quarter. AJ Kristolovich out for the faceoff. Josh Bass and Eric Lane on the wings. Another faceoff won by Mount St. Mary's. Save. Thank you. Goal by Ryan Paraldi. Number two, Ryan Paraldi with the goal. Scores now VMI 1, Mount St. Mary's 2, with 3 minutes and 20. Scores 2-1, Mount St. Mary's.
Got lucky that ball got over his stick.
Very much so. Very lucky. AJ Kristelovich out for a faceoff again. John Fant and Eric Lane on the wings. Another faceoff win for Mount St. Mary's. Goal by Mount St. Mary's. Scores now 3-1 with 2 minutes and 48 seconds left in the first quarter. Mount St. Mary's 3, VMI 1, 2:48 left in the quarter. Donnie Proper, John Fant, and John O'Donnell in at midfield. Look by Ryan Paraldi, goal scored by John O'Donnell. John O'Donnell with the goal. Assist by number two, Ryan Paraldi. The score is now 3-2. Mount St. Mary is leading with 2 minutes and 6 seconds left in the first quarter. Apparently there was a problem with the goalie's equipment, so they had to stop play. Here we go, goalie's back in cage for Mount St. Mary's. Here's a face-off with the score at 3-2 with 2 minutes left in the first quarter. Saved by their goalie. Good ride by VMI, forcing the Mount St. Mary turnover. The score is 3-2 with 1:30 left in the first quarter. Good clear by VMI. Looks like John O'Donnell, John Fant, and Josh Bass hit at midfield.
Yeah.
Perotti with the ball. Shot by Josh Bass, saved by Mount St. Mary's goalie. Mount St. Mary in transition. Goal by Mount St. Mary. The score is now 4-2, Mount St. Mary. Seconds left in the first quarter. AJ Krasilovich with the faceoff for VMI. Nine seconds left in the quarter. Mount St. Mary's 4, VMI 2. Here we go, beginning of the second quarter. Mount St. Mary's 4, VMI 2. AJ Krasilovich at the X. TC Cannon and Eric Lane on the wings for VMI. In at attack, we have Johnny Daniel, Michael Sandoz, and Ryan Rowdy. On defense, we have John Schmank, Kyle Walsh, and Crespo. VMI wins this faceoff with a ground ball by TC Cannon. Looks like John O'Donnell, Donnie Proper, and Josh Bass out for the midfield line. Turnover by VMI. Save. Ground ball by Kyle Walsh. Shot by Kyle Walsh goes wide. Backed up by Michael Santos. Now Johnny Daniels going to work. Donnie Proper with the ball. Another turnover by VMI. Good ride, forced turnover, caused turnover by John Fant, ground ball, turnover by VMI. Goal by Mount St. Mary's. The score is now 5-2 with 11:25 left in the second quarter. Mount St. Mary leads 5-2. AJ Krasilovich back at the X for VMI. Crespo and John O'Donnell on the wings. Thank you. good save by VMI goalie. Timeout, Mount St. Mary's. The score is 5-2 with 9:47 left in the first half. Mount St. Mary ball after the timeout, 9:47 left in the first half. Mount St. Mary lead 5-2. Goal by Mount St. Mary's. The score is now 6-2. 9:34 left in the first half. Apparently there was something wrong with the face-off man stick for Mount St. Mary. Equipment issue of some sort. Mount St. Mary leads 6-2 with just over 9 minutes left in the half. Blue stepped in the crease, white ball. Hey, Kyle kicked me out on that one. Turnover by VMI. Another goal by Mount St. Mary's. The score is now 7-2 Mount St. Mary's with 7:25 left in the first half. Timeout VMI. To Mount St. Mary's leading with 7:25 left in the first half. Another save by the VMI goalie. Good clear by VMI. Looks like Donnie Proper, John Fant, Josh Bass, and on the midfield line. Shot by Johnny Diaz. This is Ryan Parati with the backup. Goal by number 18, Joshua Bass, assisted by number 2, Ryan Peraldi. The score is now 7-3, Mount St. Mary's leading. Again, goal by number 18, Joshua Bass, assisted by number 2, Ryan Peraldi. Bryce Basic coming out to the face-off, asks for VMI. Eric Lane and John O'Donnell are on the wings. The score is now 7-3 with 6 minutes and 19 seconds left in the first half. Yeah. Looks like blue chicken wing Bryce on that faceoff. We got the call. We got a hold on blue. They got to reset the shot clock. They did not reset the shot clock. They requested a reset. There we go. Play stops. Michael Santos with the ball. Now Peraldi. Shot by Josh Bass, saved by Mount St. Mary. Save. Good clear by Kyle Walsh. TC shots off the cage, hit the crossbar. VMI with the backup. Peraldi now going to work. Peraldi with the goal, unassisted. Great effort, great hustle. Goal number two, Ryan Peraldi. The score is now Mount St. Mary 7, VMI 4, with 3 minutes and 24 seconds left in the first half. 3:24 remaining in the first half. Face off won by Mount St. Mary's. 2 minutes and 40 seconds left in the first half. Caused turnover and ground ball by Kyle Walsh. Turnover by VMI. Check that stick. How does he still have the ball on his stick? That has got to be an illegal stick. Effort, though. Offsides on Mount St. Mary's. Offsides on that transition. Fail clear. A minute 44 left in the first half. The score is still 7-4. Mount St. Mary's leading. White stepped in the crease. Goal by Mount St. Mary's. In transition. The score is now Mount St. Mary's 8, VMI 4. With a minute 12 left in the first half. Looks like Bryce Basie's coming out to take the faceoff. Crespo and TC Cannon are on the wings. Face-off violation by VMI. Timeout blue with a minute 2 left in the first half. Coming out of timeout. The score is 8-4 Mount St. Mary's over VMI with a minute 2 left in the first half. Mount St. Mary's ball. Forty seconds remaining in the half. the ball with 21 seconds left in the half. 21 seconds left in the first half, VMI ball. Shot by Josh Bass, saved by at the end of the half. The score is Mount St. Mary's 8, VMI 4. coming back out for the start of the second half. AJ Kristolovich at the X, Eric Lane and TC Cannon on the wings. Face off won by Mount St. Mary's. Great strip by TC Cannon and the ground ball. Well, apparently there's a flag on the play, late hit perhaps. Looked like the penalty was on John Schmank. Not sure how long, at least a minute though. Man down for 1 minute, man down for 1 minute. Must have been an illegal body check of some sort. Goal by Mount St. Mary's. The score is now Mount St. Mary's 9, VMI 4, with 14 minutes and 12 seconds left in the third quarter. The score is 9-4, Mount St. Mary's. So it's a full service penalty, so it is a man down face. Full service penalty, man down face. Looks like there are 25 seconds left in the penalty. 25 seconds left in the penalty for VMI. AJ Kristolovich wins the faceoff. Shot off the pipe. Ryan Parati chases down the loose ball. VMI is still man down. Now VMI is all even. Josh Bass, John Fant, and Donald at midfield. Ryan Prouty with the ball. Shot by John Fant goes wide of the cage. Ryan Prouty with the backup. Shot by Josh Bass goes wide of the cage. 7 seconds left on the shot clock. 7 seconds left on the shot clock. Shot. I guess that shot did not hit the cage or the goalie. Shot clock violation by VMI. Got a step to the chest. Good clear by Kyle Walsh. Let's go, White. Let's get one here. Shot deflected. Recovered by Johnny Daniel. Johnny Daniel's shot goes wide of the cage. Ryan Peraldi puts his back into play. Shot by O'Donnell, saved by, looks like we got a late hit on the shot. Got a penalty on Mount St. Mary's, called extra man opportunity for the VMI Cadets. The score is still 9-4, Mount St. Mary's with 10:35 left in the quarter. Looked like that went off of Blue's helmet. Yep. Ball's deflected off of Blue. VMI retains possessions. Looks like a turnover by Mount St. Mary's. They're looking for a penalty on the hit on their goalie. How much time's left in the penalty? Say it again. Okay, it looks like there's going to be unsportsmanlike conduct on Mount St. Mary's coach. Full service penalty, non-releasable penalty. Opportunity here for VMI to creep back into this one. The score is currently 9-4. VMI, well, how much on the first penalty? 4 seconds? Okay. VMI has a two-man advantage for 4 seconds. VMI will have a two-man advantage for 4 seconds. Shot by Johnny Daniel goes wide. It's now 6-on-5. VMI still with the man advantage. Canto save. Outlet pass. Ground ball picked up by John Fant. Like we're all even now, all even. Josh Bass, John O'Donnell, and Donnie Proper on offense. Looks like Brills in. Timeout White. So we have another unsportsmanlike penalty on Mount St. Mary's after the timeout. So upon returning from the timeout, VMI will have possession with the extra man opportunity for 1 minute, and it is a full service penalty for the unsportsmanlike conduct. So after the timeout, we had an unsportsmanlike penalty on Mount St. Mary's number 24. It might be extra man for 1 minute. It is a full service penalty. So if they score, it will be a man down face-off for Mount St. Mary. A score will not release the penalty. another penalty on Mount St. Mary. There's 37 seconds left in the first penalty. Mount St. Mary's two men down for 37 seconds. Shot by Perotti, saved. Perotti with the rebound. Shot by Johnny Daniels, wide the cage. 9 seconds left in the first penalty. Another shot wide by John Daniel. Six on five. Goal by Mount St. Mary's. The score is now 10-4, Mount St. Mary's, with 5:51 left in the third quarter. The score is 10-4, Mount St. Mary's. Looked like a flop. Good save by the goalie there. Donnie Proper with the ball. Ryan Perotti. Yeah. shot saved by VMI's goalie. Twenty seconds left in the shot clock for Mount St. Mary's. Eight seconds. They throw the ball into the corner. Shot clock violation. John Fan, John O'Donnell, and Josh Bass in at the midfield line at attack. Peraldi, Daniel, and Santos. Shots wide, John Fan backed up by Santos. Michael Santos putting the ball back into play. Now up top to O'Donnell. Now at X with Peraldi. Shot by Peraldi goes wide, backed up by O'Donnell. Flags down, slow whistle. Timeout blue. Looks like we've got a penalty on VMI coming up here. They got a hold on 1-8. Second man up opportunity for Mount St. Mary's. Penalty on Joshua Bass for a technical hold coming out of the timeout. There's 1:13 left in the third quarter. The score is Mount St. Mary's 10, VMI 4. So 30-second penalty on VMI. Extra man opportunity for Mount St. Mary's. goal by Mount St. Mary's. The score is now 11-4 Mount St. Mary with 46 seconds left in the third quarter. The score is 11-4 Mount St. Mary's. Looks like another penalty on VMI, another hold for 30 seconds. Penalty looks like it's on Eric Lane. Second man advantage. 15 seconds left in the quarter. The score is 11-4 Mount St. Mary's. Looks like they're just going to hold it till the end of the quarter and start with possession and extra man. 3 seconds. That's the quarter. So at the end of three quarters, Mount St. Mary's 11, VMI 4. Mount St. Mary's will start the fourth quarter with possession on the extra man opportunity. That was a slash straight to the face mask. Goal by Johnny Daniel. Assists from Ryan Peraudi. Goal by number 23, John Daniel. Assisted by number 2, Ryan Peraudi. The score is now VMI 5, Mount St. Mary's 11, with 13:25 left in the game. 13 minutes, 25 seconds left in the game. VMI is down by 6. Procedure of VMI. Good save. Good save by Stump. Shot by Rowdy's wide of the cage, backed up by Santos. Shot by John Fant, saved by the goalie. Minutes left in the game. VMI is down by 6. Turnover by Schmank. Not a good decision. Flag is down. It's either slash on John or Josh. Looks like white five. Nah, white 1-8. Slashing penalty on Joshua Bass. Mount St. Mary's has an extra man for 1 minute. Extra man opportunity for 1 minute. Six seconds left on the shot clock. Eight minutes and 40 seconds left in the game. Still a 6-goal advantage for Mount St. Mary's. Good clear by VMI. Goal by John Daniel, assisted from John O'Donnell. The score is now 11 for Mount St. Mary's, 6 for VMI. There's 8 minutes and 8 seconds left in the game. VMI currently trails by 5 goals. Face-off is won by Mount St. Mary's. Thirty-two seconds left on the shot clock. 7 minutes and 6 seconds left in the game. Good save by Stump. White. Scores 11-6 with 5 minutes and 40 seconds left in the game. Mount St. Mary's ahead by 5 goals. They're going to kill some clock here. Good save by Stump. Blue is in the crease, white ball. TC Cannon on the clear. VMI needs to press here. Running out of time, they need to press. Short time. I don't know what the call there was when they stopped play. Looks like Mount St. Mary's just jumped into a zone. Can't have those turnovers. Expect to come back and win. Minutes and 55 seconds left in the game. We're down 5 goals. This is time that we need to be pressing. Looks like Mount St. Mary's jumped into a zone. Shot by Donnie, ground ball by John Fant. Behind the back attempt by John Daniel goes off wide of the cage. Peralti with the backup. Save. That reset the shot clock. Timeout, White.
Timeout, VMI.
3 minutes, 1 second left in the game. The score is Mount St. Mary's 11, VMI 6. Okay, VMI ball, 3 minutes, 1 second left in the game. The score is Mount St. Mary's 11, VMI 6, and we are all even as we start play. unforced error. Kyle with another cause turnover and a ground ball. And another turnover. This whole game is coming down to decision making. Good save by Stump. Closest to the ball. You got to run to the ball, Stump. Not to the end line. Run to the ball. Oh, they gave it to him. Okay. They gave it to the goalie. Great hustle. Goal by Mount St. Mary's. The score is now 12-6. Mount St. Mary's with a minute 20. Looks like Bryce Basic out for this faceoff. Faceoff won by Mount St. Mary's. Minute 10 and counting left in this game. Mount St. Mary does not have to take a shot here. They can run out the clock. Timeout called by Mount St. Mary with 41 seconds left in the game. Forty seconds left in the game. Mount St. Mary's ball. Oh, White 2-5 with a slash. 10 seconds left in the game. It's going to be Mount St. Mary's ball with extra man opportunity. Five, four, three, two, one, game.